Hey guys, what's up? So one of the cool things about 3D printing and heat exchangers, by 3D printing a heat exchanger, you can increase surface area, thus increasing efficiency.